Okay, so let's check out the advanced podcasting. We're going to double click on the Tiki Lounge. And down here, we get our nice artwork graphic, the title track. We get a title of the listing, Exotica by Mark Denny. Let's click on that link and it's going to open up. To open up YouTube to a little Martin Denny link that we can sit here and watch. Okay, also let's watch here, sit and wait, and all of a sudden the track doesn't change, but we get a new picture and a new link. So let's click on the link. And this now takes us to Sweet Soul's website and their spring catalog. Now let's go back into iTunes and up under the chapters menu on the top here. So if you notice, there's no listings for any of the links to the stores in here, just the songs. Let's go down to Manarea here. So we get a new title cover, new title track. We can click on that. And again, I'm taking you to YouTube to check something out there. Let's come back here and up under the controls, let's go to the next chapter. Okay, now we'll notice that again we're into some Sweet Soul catalog stuff. So clicking on this link is going to take us to the bottom section of the online catalog. And as we wait in here and watch, it will cycle through all of the different clothing items as far as the bottoms are concerned. So imagine using how we could use this to link to different sites on your website. That's advanced podcasting. There are currently over 800 subscribers to my podcast, and there's been over 80,000 downloads in just 2.5 months. There are over 50 billion iPods out there of people looking for material. Cross-marketing with YouTube, which has over 1 million views per day, can also happen in with eBay, which has over 212 million people looking at shopping for stuff. It's quite easy to set up an eBay store and stay connected with the world with Skype. If you're interested in expanding your market across the wide scope of the internet in a fun and artful way, feel free to contact me.